place. You are here for your honor. You are here because you are Vikings.
Vikings Valhalla is 150 years later from the original Vikings, and the world has changed.
You should hold on. It's about to get rough.
Fans will find a lot of similar things in Valhalla. The historical accuracy, the depth of the characters, the suspense.
They are coming.
But what fascinated me about this Viking story is that we expand the scope of all of that.
If you're not familiar with Vikings, you're going to get an awesome introduction to them pretty quickly.
Where are you from?
Greenland.
The show is built around three characters. Harald Sigurdsson, who wants to be the king of Norway someday. Leif Erikson, who came from Greenland, and his sister, Freydis, Erik's daughter. And the three of them embody different things about the Viking character.
Because there was a massacre of all the Vikings in England, Harald Sigurdsson brings together this huge Viking army to go and take revenge on the English. But just before that happens, some Greenlanders arrive.
You captained your boat all the way from Greenland.
My name is Leif.
And he figures out that these guys could be useful to him.
Keep an eye on him.
Leif Erikson, he's the son of Erik the Red, and is an outsider in terms of the Viking world at the moment.
Your father killed our brothers.
My father's history has nothing to do with me.
These are not our people.
They are Viking, just like you.
Freydis Eriksdotter is the sister of Leif Erikson. We grew up in this very old, traditional, pagan way.
There are a few today as pure in their beliefs as you.
The Greenlanders are on a mission.
I will not stop until I get my revenge.
But their arrival could jeopardize the invasion of England.
Christians are my true enemy.
And you are mine, pagan.
Within the original series, we saw Christianity being introduced to the pagans. There's definitely a lot more conflict between the two during our show.
That your God is Odin or Christ means nothing to me. Only your courage does.
There's so many characters involved in the show. You've got the Viking army, you've got the Greenlanders from a world miles away, and you've got the English.
England is facing threat.
Bring me England.
But Emma is always two or three steps ahead.
King Canute sees straight away that Emma is the brains behind the operation.
What do you intend to do?
Fight.
We're going to see even more fierce women in Vikings Valhalla. So, yeah, prepare yourself.
If my people fight to their last breath, they will have earned a seat at Odin's table.
Fans of Vikings are going to be very happy when they see that the core DNA of the show, I mean, great characters, epic scale battles, it's all there.
The action and the writing are feature film quality. It's so thrilling. This is magic.
Who's next?